flutist, Jeremy Perkins, our trumpet player, Tar Nelson is our French horn, Vince Bishop is our electric bass, Hyland Bigby, our percussion, and on the piano, Dr. Ian Henning. And as Liz mentioned, that we do have fish baskets back there. When you hear these are doctoral students. They've spent their life. They've done their undergrad. I know Colin did his master's, and I haven't asked them that. But they do this because they love it. And if you could show your appreciation for what they do and how they give back, we would greatly appreciate that too.
Thank you. Mary's Magnifica. Please see the translation in your program. The text of this canticle is taken from the Gospel of Luke, chapter 1, verses 46 through 55, where it is spoken by Mary upon the occasion of her visitation to her cousin Elizabeth. In the narrative, after Mary greets Elizabeth, who is pregnant with John the Baptist, the baby moves within Elizabeth's womb. Elizabeth praises Mary for her faith, and Mary responds with what is now known as the Magnificat. Can we imagine the awe that Mary must have felt? From the lowliness of a handmaid to all generations calling her blessed.
Magnificat, Magnificat,
Magnificat.
question. Mary, did you know? Written by Mark Lowry. The Christmas story found in the Gospels of Matthew and Luke especially pondered the person of Mary, the mother of Jesus. Lowry poses these questions in the song. Did Mary know her son was as special as he was? Did she know that her baby would be able to heal, to calm storms, to walk on water? Carla and Mike sing two lines in this piece that are so powerful. First, the child that you delivered will soon deliver you. And then, when you kissed your little baby, then you kissed the face of God. The full choir then comes in strong, telling what Christ will do for us. This child is the great I Am, for all time, past, present, and to come.
Sleeping child, you're holding. Seen the stars shining out so brightly.
we sing by candlelight. The Star of Bethlehem shines over the manger. People make their way to behold this child in the quiet of the night. The Holy Family is among the animals in the stable. Mary is singing lullabies. Here again, the angels are over the manger. The child is presented priceless treasures. But what can we bring? Only our love, by candlelight.
Thank you.
Here, the ladies bring this quiet stillness into focus. With the angels singing and wise men bringing gifts, dolce, sweetly, singing Ave Maria, which means Hail Mary, Mother of Jesus, our King. Why doesn't he have a crowd? Where are his people? He is here for the poor. Lay our hearts full of love before him.
Jesus, our King.
ensemble concludes our Christmas story with an old spiritual. Mary Had a Baby. Mary had a baby who was born in a manger. He was called Lord, King Jesus, Emmanuel, Prince of Peace, Counselor, and the last words, My Lord.
own trust experience great joy in our lives. Thus he sent his son to be our Savior. We've always been taught there's a difference in joy and happiness. But that does not mean God doesn't want us to be happy as well. Cultures around the world have created rituals, traditions, and music to celebrate this joyful and happy season. The second half of our program is made up of truly happy songs, closed with a contemporary arrangement of Angels We Have Heard on High. Enjoy as we sing of a Merry Christmas.
Sing of a Merry Christmas. Do I
Thank you for coming to visit us today.